Hello, welcome to GS 301 Entrepreneurship Studies. Study Session 1: Origin and Concept of Entrepreneur and Entrepreneurship. Introduction. In this study session, you are going to learn about the origin of entrepreneurship, the various definitions of entrepreneurship and entrepreneur, the types of entrepreneurs and their characteristics will also be covered. Understanding this unit will provide you with a basis for understanding subsequent units of these modules. Learning outcomes. At the end of this unit, you should be able to 1. Define and use correctly all the keywords in this course. 2. Discuss the origin of entrepreneurship. 3. Discuss an overview of the various definitions of entrepreneur and entrepreneurship. 4. Differentiate between the entrepreneur and entrepreneurship. 5. State 5 types of entrepreneurs. 6. List the characteristics of a successful entrepreneur. 7. Highlight the roles of entrepreneurs. Entrepreneurship origin. Basically, the concept entrepreneur is derived from the French concept entrepreneur, which literally is equivalent to English concept to undertake. From this business point of view, to undertake simply means to start a business. From the historical point of view, Computer 1951 opined that the French economist Richard Cantillon was the first to introduce the concept entrepreneur. In his work in 1755, he viewed the entrepreneur as a risk taker. An overview of the definitions of entrepreneurship and entrepreneur. Entrepreneurship. There are many definitions of this concept, entrepreneurship. For instance, Puttari, 2006, observes that scholars had not been in agreement in their definitions of entrepreneurship and chronicled the definitions of entrepreneurship by various scholars. Cantillon, circa 1730, views entrepreneurship as self-employment of any sort. Entrepreneur. Scholars have also given several definitions of the concept entrepreneur. For instance, in 1816, Puttari, 2006, quoted Say, who asserts that the entrepreneur is the agent who unites all means of production and who finds in the value of the product the reestablishment of the entire capital he employs and the value of the wages, the interest and rent which he pays, as well as profits belonging to him. He views entrepreneurs as change agents. Knight, 1921, views entrepreneurs as individuals who attempt to predict and act upon change within markets. We have intrapreneurs and technopreneurs. Intrapreneurs. They are given situations where an entrepreneur not able to establish his or her own business and as such has to work in an organization. In this case, they are referred to intrapreneurs. Entrepreneurs within an organization. These individuals are entrepreneurs in their own right because they pursue the exploitation of business opportunities as they emerge and are also visionaries within a given organization. Technopreneur. We could also have technopreneur, who is an individual whose business is in the realm of high technology, who at the same time has the spirit of an entrepreneur. A technopreneur's business involves high technology, or to put it more clearly, a technopreneur is a technological innovator and a businessman, all combined in one individual. Types of entrepreneur. Based on the interaction with the business environment, various types of entrepreneurs can emerge. To this effect, Rockstar 2008 identifies the four types of entrepreneurs as 1. Innovative, 2. Imitating, 3. Fabian, and 4. Drone. Characteristics of entrepreneurship and entrepreneurs. Risk-bearing ability. Technical knowledge. Ability to gather financial and motivational resources. Self-confidence and multi-skilled. Confidence in the face of difficulties and discouraging circumstances. Innovative skills. Results-oriented. Risk-taker. Total commitment. Calm. Focused. Balance. Planning ability. Prudence. Team player. Roles of entrepreneurs. Figurehead role. Leader role. Liaison role. Monitor role. Information disseminator role. Spokesman role. Entrepreneurial role. Disturbance handler. Resource allocator. Negotiator role. Social roles of entrepreneur. Transformation of traditional indigenous industry into a modern enterprise. Simulation of indigenous entrepreneurship. Job or employment creation in the community. Provision of social welfare service of redistributing wealth and income. Bearing the ultimate risk of uncertainty. Mobilizing savings necessary for the enterprise. Providing channel for the disposal of economic activities. Utilizing raw materials and human resources. Technological roles of entrepreneurs. Simulation of indigenous technology in the production process. Adapting traditional technology to modern system. Adapting imported technology to local environment. Developing technological competence in self and the workforce through innovation. Summary. This study session discusses the evolution and definitions of entrepreneurship, examines how the concept of entrepreneurship originated, and the various ways in which the various scholars have defined the concept over the years. This study session also identifies characteristics of entrepreneurship and that of entrepreneurs. It also highlights the traits possessed by entrepreneurs. It also examined the roles played by the entrepreneur in ensuring that the business created survives in the dynamic business environment. End of study session 1. Thanks for listening.